Howdy. Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor Time coming up for the day here on Wednesday. Get some sunshine. Flooding concerns easing a bit. More sun and milder temperatures Thursday, reaching 60 degrees on Friday. Dry for the next 3 days. Hope for the river levels keep on going down. Had a few showers during the day and early evening on Tuesday. That mostly moved out. Now pretty quiet across the nation's midsection, and next rain chances not until late in the weekend. Later Saturday and Sunday, and the European computer model only has a couple tenths of an inch for us, so that would be tolerable. Ranby Factor gets a 6 here for Wednesday. Hopefully you can get outside okay for outdoor activities. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surrey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV NewsWatch 7.